Harvey earns his first team All-American honors in 1999, leading the Huskers to a Big 12 tournament title and an NCAA appearance. He led the nation with a 478 average while hitting 23 homers and driving 86 runs. Although he made his name on offense, Harvey was the Eastern Red Line Defensive Player of the Year after committing just two errors in 1999. A career 426 hitter, Harvey was selected in the fifth round of the 1999 MLB Draft by the Kansas City Royals and was selected to the 2004